Seriously, like, Emir is a goddamn trash wizard. Yeah, that's it.
Too little money.
Thank God. Alright.
Okay.
Yes!
That was good.
Nice one.
Alright, we'll push this, and then we'll push them a bit.
Yeah.
This new wall is just standing here.
See ya.
I don't know what she was doing.
Who knows? It's the moon lady. No one cares.
I care about the moon lady.
Okay, Nick. You don't count, alright?
Okay.
Bye.
Well, wasted that.
Sorry.
That's fine.
Alright.
Should heal.
Yeah, healing would potentially be a good idea sometimes.
Should also go back and buy stuff.
That's also usually good.
Hmm.
Allies down.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm one item away from being full.
I tried to put down a thing to hurt them, didn't work out. Oh well.
Oh, they're dead. Yeah, they went into our pace.
Suck on that. Stupid. Again, I'm gonna use the words trash wizards. You don't go into the enemy base. That's just like rule number one of any MOBA. You only go in there when you're sure you're gonna win, and that doesn't work in this.
Yeah.
Although I'm pretty sure you could take down the defenses, no one does. Because if you look, the defenses actually do have an HP bar.
Yeah, but going actually into the base was a bad idea because you heal in there.
Yeah.
And I'm going to die. Actually, I might be able to get back. There we go.
Got her. Got her. Wow, I just killed three gods.
Yeah, I knew that.
Very nice.
I immediately have what I need to buy, so good. And I brought the Trash Wizard team down around our stuff again, so. Mana camp is open. I have 3907 mana.
Damn, that hurts so much.
Oh, Sigler's getting it. Then they got me.
Not letting her kill me.
Killed the trash wizard. Ow, 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 ow. Suck it. Damn it.
She's getting away.
Hit her with a beam.
She is not allowed to get away.
Oh, damn it. If I can just... There we go.
Yeah.
Yes.
That was good. I liked that. All right, we can do this. We can do this. That was a bad shot. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh. One of theirs is left.
Oh, damn it.
Oh God, she killed me just before I could kill her. I'm really butthurt. Don't let this don't let this one screw it up.
Fuck.
Couldn't get away because of that fucking ice wall. Alright, so we just gotta get more kills. I'm not gonna risk it.
You know,
kill.
I'm not gonna be able to get out if Uller and what's her, you know, not dick, was hitting me.
Whoa, fuck, that did damage.
Yeah, it's because Uller and Nemesis are working together.
Yeah.
Look at him just coming in the base like that.
Alright, we can't really stand any more deaths.
Yeah. Do my best not to die.
Yep, basically.
Oh, that's a bit risky. Good. Oh, yeah, shit.
I knew
I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything.
I knew I was gonna die. Just kill the trash wizards. Yeah.
Oh, well.
The enemy that returned is gonna get points for literally nothing right now.
Mm.
Oh, well. Alright. We'll go and do a conquest game.
Alright. Let's hope this goes better.
In the meantime, I'm going to put up my in-between. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Moving stuff around on my desk right now. All right.
Okay.
I'm hoping and praying that the view storm will come to an end as of now. Essentially.
See, you have snot just coming out your nose right now.
Hopefully.
That's pretty nasty, Nick.
It's really gross.
That's real gross.
Just like dropping the floor and actually eating it. Oh.
That's pretty bad, man.
Yeah, I don't know what I said about that.
That's pretty off-putting. Let's face it. What's up? Everything went quiet. I'm scared.
I'm here. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
I think I'm here.
I think I'm here.
Yeah, I think so.
How do you think that you're here?
I don't know.
I see.
I just feel like I am here.
Well, I'm pretty sure that you are here.
I can sense it.
You can sense being here.
Yes.
I don't know how to respond to that, to be honest.
I'd be kind of... I don't know. Worried if you couldn't sense that you were there?
Well, like, what if he's become one of those people that think they're literally living in the Matrix?
Mm.
There are actually people who believe that they're living in the Matrix. A woman was instituted because she thought she believed in the Matrix.
Turned it up.
Human isn't there. Also, he used punctuation.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the can't doesn't even have punctuation.
No, it doesn't. It's mostly because you can't really put that mess username, so I just
basically
don't bother.
I'm about to
so
level
I'm just like,
up.
Fuck it.
I'm kind of excited to level up.
Yeah.
Might use the.
I'll probably level up when I.
Might use the favor to buy another god.
Although, what are you gonna buy now?
I don't know. Just buy every god. Buy all the gods.
Just get everything new. Yeah.
Just play enough to buy every god. It's not like that'd be a lot.
Then you need to play enough to buy every skin you can purchase with favor.
Oh, hell.
Some of those are like 15,000 favor.
I know.
Though.
Usually it's because they're new. Hmm. Alright.
Your match has begun.
Hasn't for me.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Now we're in it.
I just said it at the bottom. Right, go.
It didn't say that. Though.
What do I build? I thought I'd build this first. Found something new on my cube that I like.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm pretty much going mid again.
Yeah, probably.
I've been going left with this cube all the time, so I'm just going left.
That's fair.
Yeah, I'm cool with going mid. It works for Ao Kuang. At least it's been working so far, right?
Yeah. Stick with what works.
Yeah. We should play a 2v2 dino horde dino thing where two of us are dinosaurs, two of us are humans.
Yes.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, why not?
I assume you can't play the large dinosaurs.
You can play the large dinosaurs. You can have a full team of large dinosaurs.
That seems kind of unfair.
There are these, you know, the little ones that like nip at your heels?
Yeah.
They have dynamite strapped to their backs. And so, like, and you know, like, the ones that fly around, right? They do as well. So I kept flying into the base where Nick was, blowing up.
That's awesome.
So this Raw, like every other Raw who seems to want to try to fight me, oh my god, is a complete idiot. What are you doing to your dog?
He's just looking at me.
Daggers Games abuses animals on stream live. Gonna get me shut down by, like, you know, whatever pet association and controls the area that you're in. This Raw needs to leave, like, now.
What's he doing?
He's trying to shoot at me, and he's only hit me once, and I've hit him, like, three times. Oh my god, stop whatever you're doing.
I'm just looking at her.
Jesus Christ. Oh, Thanatos is here.
Alright, come on, Sticky. Come on.
Can't tell who that is.
Thanatos?
No, that's Nemesis. Okay.
Yeah.
This Raw keeps going for me.
Get this.
This Raw really needs to learn.
No, we don't need it, but I could use the mana.
Yeah, so why not? Should probably wait more.
This Raw needs to get out of my lane. He's had the balls to be here too long. And somehow he's been getting out of my freaking, he's been getting out of my wind tunnel attack, like, every time I use it. To the point where I'm like, how's he doing that? Great, now he's pushing my tower. Get out of my tower! Wow. You giant idiot.
Missed.
He solo attacked a tower. I have some issues with that guy.
Oh,
shit, another one. Oh,
lovely. Well, crap. Can I get him? No, I can't. That. Yeah, there's no way.
Not from last time as well. Alright. Someone just comes out of nowhere and kills him. Yeah.
I thought I heard, like, a crow screeching in the...
It could have been Raw or something. Huh. Get out of my tower.
It's only in, like, my left ear, though.
I don't see what's so weird about get out of my tower.
I don't know.
Like, why is that something strange?
On MSS Fios.
Like, even for a Kappa, that seems kind of like an un-Kappa-worthy task. Also, whoever we have that's freaking jungling can come in and help me anytime. Thanatos is helping this piece of garbage. And, like, this trash wizard's gotten killed by my tower, so what does that say about him?
Yeah.
He just ultied me, straight up killed me, but it did delayed damage. It did damage after I'd taken the hit.
Okay.
Yeah, like, I took the hit, and then I took enough damage afterwards to die.
Damn.
Oh, seriously? Alright, that team, though.
Okay, everything that you say, McSwag, does deserve a Kappa. You are correct. Your middle tower is
That's human for sure.
Every time we go over there, it's Thanatos comes for us.
Yep. He comes here too. That's why I believe that they're trash wizards. Because they're actually playing the game, like, you know, strategically.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can't think
you
of
You play
this.
The game well, I hate you. You're bad at it.
Damn, even the XP camp wasn't enough.
I just got tripled. I got hit by some transgendered, cross-dressing Chinese boy, Thanatos, and Raw.
Oh.
And I'm not even kidding when I say that. Like, he looks so girly. The guy that killed me looks so girly. And I'm not being, like, offensive about it. I'm just saying he looks like a girl. That's fine. It's just... That's the descriptors I had in my mouth at the time. Oh, beautiful. Cool.
We should have run
it's probably not enough. Nah, it's not enough.
It's not. Wonder if we'll head back to base or not.
Doesn't look like it, but maybe.
Is he gonna try and get me? Yep.
I'm just waiting for Thanatos to show up. That might be why she's not leaving. Yep. There he is. Damn it.
I'm fucking out of here, but...
Yeah, there's no way I can get out. Already tried.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he killed me anyway.
Man, Thanatos is insane.
Yeah.
Yep. I just freaking got lag shot by that guy, and it's unbelievable to me.
Mm.
I moved out of the way, and it totally magnetized to me and hit me. So, cool.
That really sucks.
Yeah.
Yep.
I've got a decent amount of mana now, but not enough that I consider it viable. I'm gonna go fight these things first, see if I can get some more XP.
Both Nemesis and Thanatos aren't here, so I'm kinda wondering if they're off trying to gank
you guys. So I'm gonna try to get a bit of a tower push.
Ymir's pushing for me right now, so that's good.
Yeah, there's
that Thanatos.
Of course he is.
Lovely, I couldn't do anything.
Same.
So that's great.
Mmm, beautiful, and no one's there.
Well, that's where Ymir should be.
Nope, he decided to be here instead.
Lovely, so they're pushing on the other side.
Yep, that tower's just dead, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, Thanatos is coming out, so that's a thing.
Yeah, Cinder's going back over there.
But, yeah.
Oh, there are junglers coming out to greet him. They've got two junglers, so, like, we're basically dead, because they can manage to push.
I want to go to the top, but it's just going to retreat. Nemesis is pretty much on a stool.
Don't come in my tower, okay?
I don't trust going there. But
I don't even believe this. Like, I don't. He's ulted me, like, 3 times and got me every time. And every time, I'm pretty far to the side of the ult.
I'm fucking out. Or not. I'm just gonna die, aren't I? Yep. Oh, this side's going horribly.
Yeah. Like, normally I can just solo mid, be okay, push real far, destroy two towers, and we're good. Oh boy, Thanatos is here. Hello.
Oh.
Oh my god, he's taking so much damage from that, but he's also not taking near enough.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that tower's down, so GG us.
Yeah. We just couldn't fucking do anything. So, this time, it's dead. I don't give it the fucking shits. Come on. Oh, I just want to fucking kill you.
Well, thank
you. Oh, lovely.
Here.
Yeah, everybody
shit,
decided to ignore us.
Oh, yeah, Mural's over here now.
Yeah, they all just came in. Lovely. I just really wanted to get killed, though.
Come on.
That wasn't happening, though.
Cross-dressing trash wizard. I don't even care if Thanatos got me, I killed that thing. Yep, I'm dead.
Thanatos is fucking wrecking everything.
Thanatos is an OP god, though. It's like Nath.
Yeah.
Everyone actually goes and says, yeah, we know that they're not balanced right now, because they're new. They make a bunch of gods, they make them really strong, and then they have it so that way you want them. So then you have to buy them, because why not? That, or you have to play the game, which means that they're still making money.
We got an XP go.
Yeah.
So new
I
gods...
need a little bit of extra money.
New gods are always OP for a while.
Yeah. Oh, lovely.
Yep, everything's just gonna go now.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
There's three of them in my lane. Come on, get out of here. Get, scat.
Need some help?
Be appreciated, of course.
Thought that was further off than it was.
Okay, he's gonna... God damn it.
Nemesis. Awesome.
Yes.
Alright.
Oh! That's the one that's been screwing with me. Yep. I knew they'd get me. Their range is absolutely bull crap.
You apparently got the kill on them after after you died.
Yep.
Yeah, I cast down a thing that would do AoE damage and continuous damage.
Oh, fuck. That all hit me.
I always misjudge the range of Ra's attacks.
Yeah.
Like the sideways range.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, Fantasy then just came and wrecked me, so yay.
I'll be back and I'm here.
Oh, he's dead. Yep. Yeah. Well, this is just like a fucking colossal failure.
Yeah, basically. Thanatos just flew right through my stuff, like my attacks. I don't get that.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's some straight up hubris right there. There we are.
I'm just waiting for like Thanatos to come to the gank. Oh, but here he is. Yep.
Yeah,
pretty much.
I hit them with my ult thinking it might do something, and then I'm not even lying. I'm not even lying when I say that what's their name? Nemesis just shrugged off my AoE attack. So that's a thing apparently that can happen.
Yeah.
What is Fenrir even doing, like, honestly?
I think he's trying to push left lane.
Yeah, but he keeps switching lanes and he's just sitting around in the jungle. Like, he seems to be off on his own, but he's not trying to coordinate anything. He's just doing.
Hmm. Yeah.
Come on, at least destroy the tower. Oh, well, there's Nemesis, so that's a dope.
Oh, he's dead.
Yep, he's running back to jungle. Who would have guessed?
He's really nearly dead, actually. Yeah. Yep.
Yep.
Oh, damn, wow. Seriously?
Because they have two junglers. It's, like, impossible.
Yeah.
Oh, three junglers, because they got the stupid monkey. They're perfect for not needing to defend a lane, because they can just sit inside the forest and hide until they see a single person.
Wow.
They're guerrilla tactics. That's what they're doing.
Mm-hmm. And we're just getting ripped up, so...
Yeah, but it's like when I push and I've got one guy working the jungle. If I had that this time, I would have been fine.
Yeah.
I had that every other time, basically. One person hangs around me while I hang around mid. They come out and they kill whoever's attacking me.
Which is good, you know. But... Oh, wow, that ult did nothing.
Yeah, welcome to this round, basically.
Ow.
Yeah, that fucks me. Alright, there's no point even fucking trying. I'll just go in and die.
Yeah, well,
really wish they'd hurry up and nerf some of these.
They're never gonna nerf half of them, just face it.
Maybe you'll just buy Thanatos then.
Yeah, you can totally. I've tried to play him, he makes no sense. All the really complex gods are the ones that are OP. That's their trade-off. No one will play them because they're hard to play. The people that can play them for like 18 hours a day to become good. Mm. It's like, how do you get good in like a lot of shooter games? You learn what the timing of every single stupid weapon is, what the radius of its shots are, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like, I know people are like, you know, able to do the arcing of a grenade in Halo, but they can't do angles in friggin' school.
Oh, fuck. Wait, they can arc a grenade but can't do angles?
They can do the arc of a grenade in a Halo game, but they don't know how to do angles, like, mathematically.
Well.
Yeah, it's because people just play a game so much that it gets burned into their brain. Well, I shut down one of them. I don't know who. Alright. I don't see why you're apologizing. I tell you guys this every time. You can come and go as you please. It's really not a matter apologizing when you come and go. It's how the world works, you know?
Oh, lovely. Who's this? Oh, this one is actually dead, so yay. Hey, Cam, you getting the ghost? That's cool.
Yeah, sorry.
It's fine.
All right.
Oh, our left tower is under attack. Who would have guessed?
Probably just gonna push right or something.
Wonder if they're gonna follow me at all.
Probably. Well, three of us are doing this way, so yeah, they're gonna come.
Or they're just gonna push and just go kill our stuff.
Yeah. Either.
Either way works.
Yeah, really? Let him go in, and then we take it out. There we go.
You know, we may as well at least try to do something, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, There's Nemesis.
Oh.
Oh, there's the Ninja, whatever.
Yeah.
Damn it.
That's it. That's it.
Wow. That fucking damage.
Suck on this.
Alright, at least you gotta go.
Nemesis. Yep. Thane's coming. I knew it. Squished between them. Jeez. Nick's joining in.
No.
Well, it's good to have at least accomplished that.
Yeah.
I mean, at this point, there's no way we can catch up, but I'm not going to surrender.
I'm going to say that it's not that there's no way, it's just that it's very, very minimal chances.
Yeah, that's more accurate.
Yeah. It's so fucking minimal, but I don't think it's happening.
Yeah, like, they're all
there
going.
We go again.
It, like, two-shot me.
They just, like, all came out of nowhere, and they're just like, nope. So, that was good.
Alright.
I'm surprised they're not... Oh, there they go. I was about to say, I'm surprised they're not going after our phoenixes.
Huh. So I think Yuma's just standing there now, but it doesn't really surprise me. Oh no, he's moving. Phoenix has been destroyed. Let's see how long it takes them to just wreck us.
Oh, they're going after the other one now.
Yeah, we can't really attack that, to be fair. And I'm dead.
And I'm blind.
Yep, same. Alright, let's see how long this takes. Probably gonna have to straight away.
Hey guys.
At least you got some shit there, actually. That was good.
I came back, and I killed all their team.
So you pretty much just delayed that, like, completely. That was
yeah,
good.
No, I literally just killed everyone. Except
yeah,
for Thanatos.
Just one lived.
Thanatos
yeah.
got... Well, you have to let one live.
Mm.
If you don't let one live, then they don't go back and tell them what happened.
Yeah.
What's our Titan under attack by?
Minions.
Minions. It's
oh,
fine.
Okay. Just take him out.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. They can kill our minions because our phoenix is down.
Yeah.
Although I don't see the flaming thing on there.
People are setting their fireworks
off. Oh, no, they
now.
Are.
Welcome to my night they're... the other night. Well, if you guys need me, I'll teleport back because I've got my ulti back.
Good.
That's what wrecked them, guys.
Yeah, it is.
Never forget.
Never forget the rectum.
Never forget the rectum.
I won't forget the rectum. I think I need that.
Well, I'm getting anime comboed, so...
Oh.
Okay, so Raw killed me, but it wasn't the one that actually had me in the combo.
We're gonna die.
Yeah. There's just no way.
Just hold them off for like another minute and I can come back.
That's what we're trying to do. I knew she may held them off a little bit. Decide.
I think it's like supposed to be deicide.
Oh. Okay.
You know, like deicide killing deities.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Ah, crap. They're in the base.
It's, like,
it's
done. The homicide, but...
Yep, there it goes.
Oh, well, I can still say that I killed literally four gods at the same time, basically.
Yeah, which is good.
That was funny. I teleported back and just spammed all my attacks.
Yeah, I just saw that.
You just saw it.
Well, not just, but...
Yeah, I was going to say, I think that you're on a bit of a delay then, Charlie.
A little bit of a delay.
Just a tiny one, you know?
Well, anyway. I leveled up and got 500 favor, so...
Yeah, I leveled up.
It's not all bad.
I'm, like, really fucking close to leveling up.
Alcoong just freaked out and then went to sleep.
I need 2,000 more favor to buy a god.
Let's see the gods here. I don't know if there's any that I can afford right now. But I think I could afford, like, maybe a really cheap one. Because I've got 4,000.
I can afford a cheap one. Yeah, I can afford some.
Most of them are 5,500.
Yeah, I know. I could get Cupid.
I like Cupid.
I don't. I've played Cupid before in a rotation.
That's fair. I don't want to get Goddard, like...
I could get Hades, but I've played Hades, and I don't care for Hades.
This is kind of a funny coincidence. Age of Mythology is off. Is on
Steam. Yeah, I've seen that. I don't think it's exactly coincidental, but alright.
Because we were playing Smite.
Anyway. Dino Horde time.
Okay, where is it? Where to put it?
Should just get like Vanatos and like learn to be like really good at the character. I'm just...
Is it in my favorites? No, it's under O. I forget it's Orion Dino Horde.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I should probably go online.
Dino Horde?
Yes, Dino Horde.
Ooh.
Dino Horde.
Who's going on what team?
I want to be a dinosaur.
Alright.
It doesn't really matter for me.
Do you want to be a dinosaur?
Doesn't Nick want to be a dinosaur?
I don't like being a dinosaur. Actually, I haven't even tried being a dinosaur, but I don't want to.
There you go.
I don't think my computer can handle that flying around.
I have to do that. I'm changing the color of my main person.
Oh, how do you do that?
You go into loadout in the main menu.
I actually explained this before.
There are only like two colors other than the default. But...
Well, I heard you say, I don't think like I heard you really explain it.
Oh.
Can suck it.
Oh, go into loadout and you go armor color, weapon color.
Ooh.
It's on the main menu.
I'm being Dark Legion.
Yeah.
Dark Legion.
Show you my Dark Legion.
What does that even mean?
I have no idea. But it sounds good.
It doesn't sound that good. Let's be honest. Good. Yeah, it sounds pretty bad, actually.
Well, I actually said Black Legion, but I said Dark.
No, crap. No, Suki. No.
Rap Legion?
No.
Black.
Rap Legion?
Yeah, it should be like a Rap Legion.
You heard me turn on the flashlight.
It is black, I'll give you that, but at the same time it's like
it's too black.
it's this weird like black and greenish and it looks
Suki, no.
What and, I pick.
Go away.
And everything's like all the bright stuff is like white and it just looks really weird.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, I agree with you for the most part, yeah.
I don't know what we're talking about anymore.
We were talking about the armor.
Yep. So, should I join your
descriptive
game?
Descriptive words like weird black.
It never lets me add people.
Okay.
Like, we had problems with this before.
Yeah, you just have to join it. Still loading up.
Am I dead again, or what?
Ah, there we go.
Ah, you're here.
Oh. I meant on the friends thing.
Oh, you're always dead. Nick was dead.
Oh. That's cool. Yeah.
Nick's in.
I'm in.
Yep. And of course,
what is this?
I am the highest.
What are the... What's this plus thing?
Yeah, you know, we don't know what that means.
What happens if you click it?
Every time we talk about it and we don't do anything.
It
probably adds your... It probably adds you guys on, like, Steam or something.
Might add you to the like the in-game friends list. I don't know.
That's what I'm thinking.
But we're already there, so it doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, it probably just doesn't work on us.
It does beep when you do it.
It doesn't beep for me.
Like,
beep.
Yeah, it does for me, it beeps. But it also beeps when I click on mine.
Alright, so...
Yeah.
Update, I'm gonna start.
My sound's not off.
So who's dinosaurs, who's humans?
You can be a dinosaur if you want. It's up to you. I'll determine based off of that.
Charlie's dinosaur, I'm human, and then you two are decided.
I'll go human.
Alright then. Alright.
You can't buy guns in this mode, though.
No.
That's something that's kind of weird. And, or buy anything, for that matter.
Sniper?
You start out with good weapons still, but...
This has to be a sniper rifle.
Nah, not really. It's an assault rifle. I don't know, is it? It carries 36 bullets, so I don't think so.
Mine,
I like this map a lot, because I don't
I chose a recon, so I got a sniper.
Ah. Yeah, so did I, think. Wait, did I not? No, I didn't. Oh, I meant to choose recon, dang it.
Oh. Ow!
We both chose the largest dinosaurs. Ah!
Did we?
Nah, I was looking at the wrong one.
Where is he?
He's really easy to kill.
Ow!
Don't worry about it.
God damn it.
Where's Charlie?
Like I said,
you'll find me soon.
He's certainly something.
No, he's just gonna be a nuisance, not a problem.
Oh, that's what you think.
Is he the alligator thing again? Because I don't want that. He's going the opposite
direction. Well, I have cloak.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. But I chose the wrong one by accident.
Holy shit.
Is he the alligator thing?
I just want to say that T-Rex is not us.
Yeah, there's a T-Rex. It ain't them. And the smoke is in my eyes.
I'm in like the opposite direction now. Oh, crap.
And I think a compy just ate me.
I just blew you up.
Wait, you the diving flying bird?
Maybe. That's a possibility.
I don't want that to be a thing. Oh, crap. I see you.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
Damn! Did you see that, Nick?
I saw you just going down, and then you disappeared.
T-Rex is on my ass.
I got stuck on the T-Rex trying to blow up Mysti and blew up.
That's awesome.
Oh, God.
Ow! What
the? Ow, it just threw a rocket in my face. I need a smaller dinosaur to shoot.
Eat him! Eat him!
He's too big. He can't even find me.
I tried blowing up next to you and it didn't do anything.
Damn!
Yeah, I saw that. Charlie, you're the worst dinosaur.
He's actually such a bad big dinosaur.
I'm alive again. You're the worst. Oh no!
Did you go down?
He's not the worst anymore.
I blew up next to you.
Oh.
So what happened?
I'm really annoyed that there's no point in having a silenced pistol.
Yeah.
There is. Actually, if you are, annoyed with this. If you get a perk, that means that when you cloak, you can use a silenced pistol and not uncloak.
Yeah.
But we can't buy perks.
I explained it earlier, basically.
Yeah, because that confused me too. But we can't actually buy, like, perks and stuff in this. I think perks. I don't know why.
Okay, that's just a Spinosaurus. Okay. It's not Charlie.
You say that.
What was that explosion?
I don't know.
No.
Something's like behind me. It's like it hurts a lot.
Oh god, you planned it.
No.
Alive.
The metagame. Metagame too strong.
I killed a T-Rex. Although I don't know what the point of credits in this mode is.
Yeah, nothing. Nothing at all.
Yeah, it's literally just kill dinosaurs, try not to die. You have to steal eggs.
Hit me.
Oh. But we're not gonna let you steal eggs.
Okay, I have an egg.
I say immediately before he takes it.
I don't know what to do with this. Oh, it says return eggs. Oh, no. Noid got me.
I'd rescue you, but that's way too much work.
That's not gonna work. I need a smaller dinosaur to shoot.
Are you kidding me? Yeah!
Ah,
I'm bird. Oh, and I just got eaten.
That was probably Charlie. No. No, Noid.
There are way too many raptors.
Noid got here. Like, come out here. Ah! Go away! Nope.
Suck it.
Yeah, I think you're past a wall or something. I can't shoot.
No!
Took me a while to find you, but...
Come
oh,
on,
no.
Nick.
Oh, no!
Get the fuck out.
Oh, no! Flight to survive, but I'm also flying away. So, I don't get that.
Something's hitting me, but I can't.
I'm just eating, Nick.
Stop it.
Ow. What? He just disappeared. What?
I'm in your mouth.
I ate
Charlie.
Him.
Charlie just came up and took your meal.
Hi there.
Hi.
Hey.
Is there a small dinosaur swimming around here?
That hurt.
Oh, and I got eaten again. Stupid Spinosaurus.
I love it.
It's not stupid. It's clever.
The best part is you can eat other dinosaurs, even other dinosaur players.
Yep. Like, I chased someone around just so I could eat them.
Nope.
Wait, do I have a better sniper? Or is this a... Okay, that's a machine gun.
Oh no, I got stuck in a...
Ah! Gotta go away.
My head. Oh no, my arm just went to sleep.
Nick, let me eat you.
Please.
Oh, fine.
Just get out of here.
Fine. Fuck you.
Cannibalism is great, isn't it? It is.
That's right, Charlie. Run.
I'm walking.
You can't run. He's too big.
Oh, you little shit. Let me eat you. Yeah.
What is... He's trying to eat, like, smaller dinosaurs.
Yeah, that's what you do. You don't eat bigger dinosaurs.
Let me eat you.
Damn it.
Are you a suicide bird thing again?
Yeah. It works so well. The bird is like the best thing. You either pick people up or you blow up.
There's like nothing small around here to kill.
That's the point.
I can't eat anything.
Good.
Well, I don't know why, but I'm alive.
No, hello.
Damn it. Oh, I did get him. Yeah.
Is he down?
Oh. I'm hiding, but in
God
the greatest location.
Wait, you're what? You're hiding the base?
I'm hiding.
It's
I know
really
I'm hiding.
Just me.
I can also shoot people still, or things.
But you're hiding at the base.
No. Yes. Yes.
Sort of.
Okay.
Okay, then.
We're not gonna win if we just hide.
Actually, there's a higher chance that you might lose.
I'm just gonna die if I go out there.
Look, the worst that can happen is you get eaten by me.
Exactly, that's my only worry.
Damn it, Nick's not there. Now I'm stuck. I'm like a bat in a house.
No. Get out of here.
I tried to do it. I tried.
Where'd you go?
Oh, hello.
Can I... Damn it.
Did you down?
I'm going to get killed trying to get this egg back.
I flew into you and blew up. And then you got eaten! Yeah!
You ate me again.
T-Rex and whatever this thing is are like
also,
the best.
Also, I've had like 3 lives left for like... for like 7 lives now.
Yes, he's not looking. Oh. He's not looking.
Oh, what? Ah!
The big one that attacked you after me is...
Oh no, so many! You can't eat me, Charlie. Go away.
I'm very happy about this right now.
Damn it, Nick. You're screwing me over.
I can't get up there because I don't have a jetpack.
I'm falling.
I'm sorry.
I'm falling down. Oh, wait, no.
You're falling down.
No.
Tyler.
Why'd you die?
Hello.
No.
Face the
I'm
fly.
I'm just shooting Charlie's crotch right now.
Guys. I'm going to say this now. This is how modern terrorism needs to work. Just strap a bunch of bombs
come
to some
Nick.
Birds and hope for the best.
To some birds and just let them go. That was actually a thing the military actually did with bats. They actually put like a napalm on the bats themselves and they ended up burning down the hangar that they had them stored in. It's an actual story.
Hold on. Hey, guys.
Their plan was so crap.
That's kind of bullshit. Wait. Was I reviving in there?
Oh,
no. Nick was now.
I think I ate you, did I? Oh. You two should like just come out.
I'm still alive somehow. I don't know how that worked. I never actually died.
I think it's safer in here.
I agree.
Look.
Oh god. His face.
Hello.
Hello there, Shepard.
Hello.
Oh, he's gonna show up. Oh, there he is.
God damn you.
Did I down him at least?
Yeah.
Missing him back.
You guys are gonna love the new one that I picked.
Oh no. Did you get the tiny dinosaur?
Yes.
Let's be closer, tiny dinosaur.
I picked the tiny dinosaur.
Oh.
Better chance of shooting that one, so, okay.
I was just sticking my head in there.
And, Shepard, we're playing Dino Horde, having a good time.
Good old time.
Also, Shepard, I'm gonna have to send you what's been going on my YouTube channel, because it's some crazy nonsense, and we don't understand. And also, I'd say it was Shepard doing it, but, like...
I think we have unlimited grenades.
Whoa.
That was a grenade. This grenade's pack a punch.
I'll pack a grenade. I'll punch a grenade.
Shit.
Ow.
Ow. Oh no, I don't have unlimited grenades. I was wrong.
Oh no.
Hello.
No!
Okay, Charlie's stepping on me.
That's right, run back to your base.
Go away. Ah!
This is the best.
That's why I hid in the corner. So I get you. Oh, I got more grenades. Let me try it again.
I spawned as one of those things, but it takes 8 years to
I'm
get
jumping.
To you, so I just blew myself up.
Nick, I'm just jumping.
Sorry, but you're an enemy.
Oi, don't you throw those at me.
Four grenades at you. Die!
Get lost.
Any more grenades? Oh no! What was that?
Hey, listen, you should like come out. Let me step on you.
You were just insta-dead. I can't even revive you.
I don't even know what just happened.
Oh, that's not. Wait, who is this?
What?
Whose body?
There's a body right there. Can you see that?
I see it.
It's you.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's just kind of spazzing out.
This game is like, you know, an indie gem. You gotta, give it what it's due. Oh, that actually hurt me. Mysti is like always got the sense to get out of the way, and then I just blow up.
No, I did once. Once I hit around a corner, and you didn't get me. I just wasn't ready at the time. Oh, got more grenades.
It's kind of funny that I can shoot you and your head's inside here.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm stuck. Ow. Ow. Okay.
You got me eventually.
You got us both.
Yeah,
that's me.
I just noticed you can actually revive each other while you're posed down.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm reviving him even though we're both down.
Wow.
That's amazing.
That's pretty cheap, I'm gonna say.
It is. It really is.
Get the book.
I'm like in your foot.
Are you guys like outside fighting him now?
Yeah, it was a bad idea. Why don't we go outside? Oh no! Yes. Now he's got more health. I wish I could melee. Oh no, watch out!
Damn it.
I wish I could melee while he's eating me.
This
just like hit him in the stomach.
This bird, dinosaur, whatever, is definitely the best thing because you can just
I'm gonna try something.
Right in. Guys, my head is glitched.
What if we stun another player?
Guys, I'm not kidding. My model is glitching out.
Alright, get those grenades away from me.
My head is permanently stuck to the right.
Charlie, I'm not dead. Oh yes, we did it! We did it! All these grenades paid off.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm back.
Those grenades finally did something.
I'm back with a whole new flavor.
Code red. I see you coming over that mountain.
Do you really?
I did. Now you're gone. Not really sure what happened. Oh no.
I'm gonna get you.
Nope.
Dinosaur planet, son.
No.
You actually got me. I was like a second away from detonation.
Sorry I got you so close.
That's how I got you close, man.
You should really close my window.
We did it, Reddit. We Reddit did it.
You're actually doing damage to me. Can you like maybe stop?
If I found anything, is that grenades are surprisingly powerful.
Also, the knife. Oh, crap!
Where'd you go?
4.
Did this kill you? Oh, there you are. Yep.
That's a teleporter.
This is.
Oh,
you're right. Is... Oh, God. Shepherd, don't do that to chat, okay? Don't turn it into sys chat.
Thank you.
Yep. Ah!
Yes. Yes.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
Thank you, Noids.
Wait, did you eat him?
Yep. Yeah,
good.
Going the other way.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Damn you.
Like those grenades. Any more grenades?
Where do you get more grenades?
I don't know. I'm just mashing E on everything in here, and eventually I get ammo. I don't know what actually does it. All I know is that I never run out of ammo while I'm in here.
Oh, God damn it!
I just like suddenly respawned. I don't know what did that. Hey, grenades are back.
Neither of you. We're leaving, and I just was like, I wonder if I don't talk, what will happen if they think I'm just not paying attention. And I just flew right in, and you were both watching Charlie's head.
Yes, I'm a good distraction.
Alright. Oh no.
You get to one side, I get to the other.
Not that, it's the Noid Bird.
The Noid Bird!
This game is great.
The Noid Bird! I love it. Now, this is a knife.
Hey, Nook.
Hey.
Ash and Scotty got on my screen again for like the second time.
What? He's playing Isaac. Get out of my base with your head glitching.
Mysti killed me by punching me. I'm not even gonna lie.
Egg's not destroyed.
Meleeing does so much damage.
You hit me and I just died immediately.
Who needs bullets?
Who needs bullets when you can just swat, you know, giant reptiles out of the sky?
Or let's switch teams.
Alright. Well, Nick doesn't want to switch teams because he's afraid that the dinosaur polys will lag his computer.
I believe it.
Oh, yeah.
So...
all that extra speed.
Charlie.
Yeah?
You or I switching?
I don't know. What would you rather
do? I don't care.
Dinosaurs are fun.
Alright, then I'll be human.
Let's see. I'm gonna... Well...
I got a shotgun. That's all I care about right now.
I'm a raptor, apparently.
What's my attack do?
I was gonna go Triceratops.
Oh, I have a heal. Alright.
Oh, I went. Alright.
Oh, I got a light machine gun. I'm happy.
Okay, I'm just learning my attacks. This is cool. Oh shit, apparently I kill things by running into them, so I shouldn't.
I never would have assumed that that's how that worked.
No.
Just being a thing killing stuff. In a game about things killing stuff.
Oh no, they see me.
Are you trying to be like Jaws or something?
Yeah.
Dino Jaws.
Dino
My
Jaws.
My special is to roar at you.
I have 200 health. Oh crap!
You're not getting in there, mate.
I almost made it.
You just did a shit ton of damage to me.
Oh no!
Oh, I like this.
Oh, is that? That might be Where the hell is Noid?
I don't know where he is. He's ran off.
Don't worry about it.
I can't get in there. Even though I'm small enough to... Oh, I was actually killed by Charlie.
Oh, I just me moving.
Also, how do you change dinosaur? Whoops.
Click B, I think.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's not doing it for me.
It's one of them.
Can you guys not do that? Not you guys.
No, we can not do that too. Okay.
I'm talking to the AI dinosaurs.
Charlie, please.
What the heck is this?
Charlie, stop.
Boy,
it's like some gold bars on the ground here for some reason.
Oh no!
Shoot me in the tail. The tail is like a crit, I think.
This kale?
What? Noble kale seal. Here. What?
Ow. I wish Noble Kale showed up sometimes. He and I don't have a good relationship anymore.
Uh-huh.
I'm kidding, mostly.
The T-Rex killed me.
I think that T-Rex is humping that Triceratops.
Oh, no!
I would really like to change my dinosaur, because this one kind of sucks.
I would really like for there not to be, like, some big dinosaurs coming at me, one of which includes my friend.
He's getting ready for, like, ramming speed.
Good.
Let him. Going the wrong way.
I just ducked underneath him.
Nice.
Good.
Oh, jeez. I picked up the A and he hit me, so... GG. Thanks.
I like my shotgun.
Thank you. Okay, not thank you.
I'm trying, but I don't know how to fight with this thing.
What was that, Rar?
God damn it.
And Charlie keeps killing me.
I don't try.
Oh, what's that? Someone just throw a rock at me?
Options.
Oh, God, no! See, Charlie, that's the trolliest of things.
Yeah.
Is that?
He hits me, and I just, like, immediately lose control of the egg.
Mm-hmm.
Options.
It's my egg.
He's sitting on it! Oh, no! I got picked up by a flying one. He's literally just on it.
That's pretty good.
Oh, here we go. Let's try this one. Okay, now I just need to die.
Why?
No. I'm not here.
I'm stuck, guys. Like, in the ground. Okay, thank you, T-Rex. Damn it, the egg has been returned. I worked so hard for that.
I worked hard to get away from you.
Not really.
Oh, no. Credits back there.
On the wall. What are you trying to do? You can't eat me.
No.
You're just humping me. Go away.
Yeah, I can't do anything as that little raptor.
Yeah.
Suck it, T-Rex. Hey, Charlie.
Yeah. I don't fucking know how to regen health on this one.
Can't.
Mm. Yeah. Use some plants.
Yeah. That'd be a good idea, actually.
Yeah.
Well, you kill me. Go for it. Go for it.
I might.
Do it. Do
oh,
it.
No.
Do it. I dare you.
Tell me to do it.
Do it.
Tell me to do it. I'll do it.
Do it. I can do it.
Don't need that now, or there's a feud going on. I won.
I knew you were gonna win, but
what are you guys talking about? Not you guys. Oh, I'm down.
You're so slow.
I'm up.
Ayo.
Yeah, it's walking backwards. You're like,
ow.
Oh no, corners! No!
Come on, stop! Yeah! And. Am I doing damage to you at all?
Well, I'm already dead, so you can't.
Oh, okay, then I should leave. Actually, I should probably kick some small dinosaurs away from you.
No, don't do that. Ah, I was almost killed one.
Oh, now I'm stuck on rocks. Also, whenever I attack, my screen goes red, and I think I get hurt.
Don't. I don't get why half the time it drops and half the time it doesn't, you know?
I don't know.
What's a shotgun? Don't think throw the rock at me. Oh, throw the rock at me.
Way to kill all your teammates.
I don't care. Triceratops is fucking broken, eh?
They're all broken, though.
I don't like them.
Yeah, but it took time.
Yeah, and plus they actually did, like, take me down. I just got up for, like, some reason.
If you just hold down on, like, the charge thing, you just don't die.
Eat him.
I don't know if I can if I'm a herbivore.
Yeah, no, obviously.
I want to eat him.
Shut up, okay.
You can't.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back, son.
There's so many dinosaurs. Go away. Oh, yeah. Go away.
Oh,
someone
has
stopped and killed me. There we go. I got you. Shotgunned you in the face. Last shot got you. We're gonna die. That's okay.
Where are you guys? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Actually, this guy, stop playing by the device.
Yeah, I know, right?
Egg taken, egg dropped, egg taken, egg dropped.
Yeah. Ooh.
Ow.
Me and this T-Rex are doing some weird shit.
Yeah, I'm stuck, by the way. Like, I'm glitching out.
Come on, move.
I just lost all my shields without actually, like, losing my shields. All
somehow
my...
I regained health. I don't even know how.
No, giant alligator. Get out of here.
Trex killed you.
Yeah, I don't know how, but okay.
Yeah, I don't know either. I'm still trying to figure out how I get health.
Maybe you just ambiently regain health.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, Nook.
I'm not here.
Is this actually... Yeah, it does. Okay. I was about
Stop
to say,
playing the Binding of Isaac, Scott.
No.
I can do this.
And I'm stuck on this bunker.
Oh, I'm stuck. Shit.
I wouldn't no, because of my size. What? I didn't want this egg. Drop the egg. I don't want it.
You don't want it.
What? This crocodile is so hard to move. It's stuck on everything.
It's a good sentence. It's a crocodile. It's so hard to move. Oh no! Yes! I made it! I went down, killed a tiny dinosaur, and made it. Yes. Ah!
Wave.
It's not gonna work while I'm up here. Never mind, it works while I'm up here. I wish I could jump at like the exact same moment you do that and not get hit by it.
Mm-hmm.
And it feels like propelling me forward, by the way.
I was wondering if somebody was stupid and would try and find me. I'm on you! Yeah!
Oh, you're riding a giant crocodile. Alligator, whatever. I think it's a crocodile. It has a bigger snout.
Oh crap, hit a dead end. Kill the T-Rex.
T-Rex means nothing to me. Come get me, Nick.
No, I'm running away. It's still going. You're a large dinosaur. Ah!
What are you doing?
Bite you. Making a really horrible sound on your side, too.
Yeah, I know. Suck it.
I can't maneuver with that guy.
Hey, you, Charlie.
You should. I'm just kidding on the dinosaurs, because why not?
I really have to wonder, like, why vehicles aren't on the bigger maps like this.
Mm-hmm. Or why this one like, lags so much less for me. It's weird stuff. Ow.
Da-da.
Now comes the question of, are they going to divide up again?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Nick sounds like a dying pig.
He is a dying pig.
I was dying. so halfway there.
Yeah, but like, you know. Oh my god, all the flying ones ever.
It is so hard to get through tight spaces with this thing.
Oh god, Misty's back.
I know, right?
I'm just gonna duck.
This pistol that I have does like 100 to 200 damage each.
Okay. Ow! Okay. Now I'm receiving damage.
I don't know why I can't hurt
Nick,
you.
Go for the nest!
Okay. Which one?
Also,
never mind, it's only one.
The one that's not being targeted by both of them at the moment. I can just infinitely heal myself even after I run out of ammo.
That's fine. Do that.
I have no idea what the point of right or left clicking is. All it does is make a stupid sound.
Yeah, it's
that's
just
the point.
Just that is the point.
No, left clicking is point. I think that's what you eat in a minute.
No, that's right clicking.
Okay, my battery's down.
Oh, that's right. No, I think left does damage.
Wait, is he alive or is he dead? He's probably alive because there's small dinosaurs over there.
No, I'm dead.
Okay.
Don't worry about it.
Wait a minute.
I'm just gonna shit on you.
Wait a minute, why should I trust you?
Anyway,
I can't believe that worked.
Hey, Noid.
Bring it.
I'm gonna hide in here while
I can't move.
I'm riding you again. I'd really like not having a situation where I'm literally like unable to see.
Okay, get him, he's got the egg again. You know, all this wild Nick's probably not taking others.
Yeah! Suck it, dinosaurs! That's what you get for believing me!
I didn't believe you.
You didn't, but he sure did.
I'm never gonna believe you again.
Yeah, you know what else? Yep.
I also don't know how to damage
hey,
you.
Nick.
You try and bite me, but see, the thing is, I've got this thing.
That's fine.
I'm in you right now. Oh. You're just a hollow model, by the way.
Yeah, I noticed.
Am I doing any damage?
Oh my god, I've got a brilliant idea. Nick?
Yes? I'm a little...
Alright, fine.
I'm trying to kill Charlie.
Don't get me.
Eve up.
No,
I'm going to the egg.
My point was that I can heal you.
Oh, you heal me? Nice.
I can heal you forever. Oh. You and I can just infinitely heal and carry that thing back.
That's a good idea. I do have.
Can you though?
Well. Considering I just trickered them. Don't try my strategy, Mysti. Just aim for the head.
I am.
Also, don't know how this thing works.
Thank you.
I know. Let's do this. Oh, bloody fuck. Oh, come on. Damn it, game.
Nick.
Yeah?
I'm coming.
Okay, I got the heal thing.
Look.
Where
Misty's
are you?
Coming!
Where
Look
are you?
Out!
You're over there! Oh no! You're over there! Run!
Ow!
I have no idea what the radius on this thing is.
I don't know, but I need it to be not die right now.
Oh no!
Get away.
I would love to get away if I wasn't in the ground. I'm down.
Yeah. Oh no, what? My game just like froze. Oh, it was an escape accident. Oh no! Oh, so down.
Damn it.
There's like a wave of dinosaurs coming at me. There's like a literal wave. I didn't like it.
There you go.
Wait.
Oh, whoops.
Where's the egg?
I got flung.
Oh, there you are.
I'm back at their base now. I'm underneath them. Oh god, fight to survive.
Okay. Hey, you're... Okay, I want you. Damn! It's almost about to detonate. You gotta get really close, I've noticed.
Yeah, I don't know how to fight those shotguns.
Damn it. I don't know if I got you. It's like...
Crap. Get eaten by a T-Rex.
I'm stuck.
First time it's happened. And I got the achievement, do it on the toilet.
Yeah.
Great. I'm surprised it's only
the first
Jurassic Park defeat. Eggs were not destroyed.
Nah, whatever. Oh.
Yeah, we did really well, considering. Did better than they did.
Hmm.
And,
You said,
Well, you know, you guys...
Oh, yeah, 69,000 points more than me.
We did alright.
We got one half of... We got one half of our goal, so...
Yeah.
We actually had to... Yeah, no, not.
And? Yeah.
Alright.
Because we've got about 8 minutes left, but, you know... With 8 minutes, it's just kind of like we're not going to win a game.
Yeah.
Disconnect.
Okay.
And, yeah, the game's pretty funny.
Yeah, I enjoy that.
Yeah, it's really good. Alright, I actually got an idea right now.
That's scary.
I'm going to go and check my stuff.
Check your stuff?
You too.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think anything is going to have changed. I think from this point it will just have sloped into nothing. Because it's been a while, you know?
Looks like everything's, yeah, pretty much
it's
died
sloped.
Off.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what happened, but good God.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's looking like it died off. I'm gonna go, like, right back all the way to the beginning.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do as well.
You know, this is the weird one. The Far Cry one, having 51, isn't one of those.
Yeah.
It just did. For some strange reason.
What about the Payday ones? They didn't get that high, did they?
Yeah, they did over the course of time.
Did they?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna examine everyone else's associated with this right now.
I doubt mine's gonna have changed. So.
Okay, then I'll
ignore
yours.
I think mine has the most chance because one of mine like pretty much already has.
I'm gonna look, but.
I need
to
get mine.
No. One of mine did get 70 views.
Yep. Same with Charlie. He got another one. Exactly
wow.
70.
No
the
way.
Most recent Minecraft.
This hasn't happened to me.
You'd have one too!
This hasn't
right,
happened
so
to me.
Alright, so who the fuck is
it's
this?
It's Spelunky UFO Catch, 70 dead on.
It did!
Who the fuck is this?
It's happening to everyone now.
Oh crap.
Everyone.
That only had like 40 right. or something before.
It's happened right. to everyone. It's just, it goes to 70 and then it dies. That's it.
It's someone who knows Battle Lore.
Or it goes crazier. So it's happened to everyone now.
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about this.
It's so weird, right? Like,
yeah.
I wish we had like another person to run this up against, but I don't think it's happening.
Mm-hmm.
Also, that freaking Spelunky 400.
Yeah, actually, that's a legit 400.
I know. That's why I'm saying, like, geez.
I can get things.
At least that's good.
You can like. When you do something that's actually instruction.
Exactly.
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about all of this.
I don't know either. It's weird.
It shows up as like in as views in the metrics, but it doesn't show up in my metrics. So
I wonder if it's Shepard.
Well, he's working.
Oh.
Like he just got back from work. And if it was Shepard, it would be the ones with Shepard episodes.
Yeah.
Like, he would have done that to the, he would have done that to, like, the random bag with himself in it.
Yeah, he did do that with, like, all the Wind Wakers now.
Yeah. But all of those were untouched.
Uh-huh.
So, it's really...
That is rather strange.
Yeah, we're gonna have to see what comes out of this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep running this test by posting, like, specific types of videos with specific types of tags, and see if they consistently get it or if it's just everything. Because as
Why
we saw today,
at 70 now instead of 69 though.
Well, it stopped at 70 originally. Well, it stopped at 69, then it went to 70, then it went to 74, but then it went to 70 again, then it went to 69 again, and now it's up to like 301 on one of them.
Shit. yeah, that's true, it is.
I don't know. Anyway, that's gonna be it. So, you know, hopefully we don't get all the crazy what's-it nonsense that's been happening all the time now.